Hello guys, Vishwa here. Welcome back to our channel Design Scratcher. Today new episode on special one. This video goes on how to make Halloween special spooky pumpkin in Maya. Okay guys, without wasting any time, let's do it. So open the Maya, going to the polygon model, then create a polygon for the sphere. Then up for the W will be shortcut, otherwise going for left, everything the scale rotation everything will change. Then going for scale, then going for the channel box and polygon scale to reduce to the subdivision to that your kind of preference. I will reduce for the 6 or 10, that members will be changing for my preference. You can choosing for same resolution, the same special. Then going for right click to vectors to that point, will be selected to that one point to that top layer. The height means either top will be Q, otherwise going for left will be 1. Then selected for the tall area, then going for W will be otherwise going for left, then drag it for the down, then going for select for the middle one only, then going for same like that, drag it for the down. Will be adjust for the your kind of preference, then going for down also, that center pin will be adjust for the your kind of preference. And right click to that object mask will be reduce for the all, then going for shift and going for right click to the multi cut will be left side, then going for control and will be drag it for the end of the video means the end of the line means it's going for whole line will be automatically reduced, then click it means that line will be apply for that polygon, and same like that for the all kind of areas will be triple line, then triple line will be the four line will be have means going for right click to edges, then selected for the double click tab means selected that area line only all line, then selected for that area deleted suddenly, then you kind of preference will be perfect. Then if you do have a two means, otherwise going for multi cut, going for shift to right click multi cut, then same like that for your polygon model. To the edges, to the center of that line will be selected, then going for that scale or mean scale, otherwise going for left, and reduce size will be reduced means it will be inside for that layer only, that's it will be for your kind of preference, up and down will be left or right, same preference only. Then right click to object mask, and this is not a pumpkin, but how to pumpkin going for means it will adjust for the size first. It's not a pumpkin. Then what time do means going to mesh going to smooth. The smooth is automatically going for pumpkin. Yeah, this is for the pumpkin effect for the model, polygon model. Going for sphere, then going for later first will be cone, same like that. Right click to mask or face will be selected. Single shift and selected will be everything, and dragging for the same like the subdivision, and going for shape will be for that mask for that face. Right click to the face will be have, otherwise going for slow down will be your kind of preference in the settings to the YouTube, and you can choose, you can see for slowly. And same like that for your kind of preference. Then edges will be now multi cut, same like that edges will be selected for the multi cut to the another line means it's not for the zoom will be drag it, then right click to the mesh, right for mesh, same like that to the smooth, this smooth kind of effects. This is for the pumpkin cone. And first will be going for the tie, drag it for the simulator of the cylinder, then drag it for the rotation. If you right side the channel box will be automatically open, right click to that channel box will be the rotation is 90 degree means how to do the channel box. It will be rotate and check for the rotation z, and minus 90 will be straight line for the pumpkin. Drag it further inside for your kind of preference and change it for the same like that for the edges. Then subdivision will be changing and vectors will be extra vectors will be added, then same like that adjust for the reverse shape. If you need for slowly means you can changing for the settings in the U-tip, then right click for the U-tip and changing for the area and see for the slowly. So same way copy means control D means shortcut for the copy and control drag it for the another polygon and select over the pumpkin, then it will be selected for the shape and going for boolean. Diffuse will be selected same like that, first will be pumpkin, then will be shape into mesh boolean to fronts will be selected, then right click to face, selected for the linear area, then delete will be hold for the pumpkin. This is for the effects and same like that you doing for the mouth also. Mouth also same like that square and reduce scale for the reduce. You can choose and change for the speed and going for check for the duty. Same like that. First will be selected for the pumpkin and then changing for the selected for the shape. Then going to for mesh, boolean and diffuse will be changing for that hole. Area will be selected. First pumpkin, then kit and going for mesh, boolean and diffuse. Will be character for the face. Shift will be selected for the all area and this single shape and deleted. For right click to object, the same like that for the pumpkin. So then going to for right click new assignment will for the color and the metal will be material will be shape. That terminal will be going for that Maya will be lambda will be here. Then click it and right click for the edges to that lambda will be selected. Then going for here, then going for color to changing for that your kind of preference. I can choosing for that orange like a bit and dark dark will be tag it to that white and to inside kind of your kind of preference to that color choosing. And this is for the effect for the pumpkin color and metal also same with the lambda choosing for the cone also same like the color choosing. Okay, this is for the effect. Then add for the light. It's going for the animation not rendering, going for the direction light, going for adjust for the give kind of preference. Since the settings the rotate scale everything will be adjust for the give things going for quick to slow and down also you check and check it like that. Going for Arnold and open the Arnold means will be open. I already opened for that left side, so I'll be showing for the left side. Then click it. You can show for Arnold and Arnold's open the Arnold. Then click it. And this kind of effects will be added. This is for the pumpkin effect for that effect, but it's not effective for that. First will be going for inner will be glowing, so will be light will be going for that inner same like a shape will be going for, then going for click it that shape and going for Arnold lights to mesh light, then the light will be visible, then changing color to your kind of preference. I can dark orange and going for Arnold, then going for play and be escape and going for exposure will be 10. Like this, then intensity also increase. It's a smoky effects, but the exposition will be how to means render settings. So Arnold render going for environmental, add for that atmosphere volume, then close it and going for changing the density 0.1, then going for this is for the effect. Then play for the Arnold render view. This kind of effects first will be changing some settings will be reduced. Open the Arnold render view, play, then choosing for that your kind of preference. You can choosing to play for that explosion intensity for that mesh light in the inner side inner of the pumpkin. Then your kind of preference will be light or long will be going for this kind of effects. otherwise going for different be copied for that same pumpkin and different size and different angle, different shape will be, you can do your preference only, then look like this. Guys, this is how to make Halloween special spooky pumpkin Maya. Then I guess that's it for this video. If you love this video, hit the like and share the video to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Most importantly, hit the bell icon. You won't be miss anything. Hope to see you on my next video. Thank you for watching, and it's always, let's do it.